I think I can sum it up with reach up, reach out, and reach in. And what I mean by that is reaching up to seek out mentors and sponsors who are going to give you honest feedback and advocate for you. Reaching out to your peer network of other women to learn and to support. And then reaching in is kind of like leaning in and helping those behind you that are coming up the ranks to further their careers.
My advice to all the women is to not get discouraged by any sort of gender preconceived notions. You know, we have the same opportunities, the same chance to be successful leaders in internal audit profession or any other destination, if you will. And I think that the most important part is really promote yourself. You know, I think that there's a lot of studies out there that shows that men are more active and they're more in a self-promote kind of mode, and the women tend to be a little bit more shy to speak up about their skill sets, their ability, what they can bring to the table. So I think that it's important to push yourself outside of that comfort zone and really, really go for, you know, for that next step. And you're your best advocate, right? So nobody else is gonna do it for you. You really have to act on it and get yourself a good network of individuals and mentors who can really help you achieve that next step.
Competence builds confidence. So when I was in school, I was actually a young, shy, pigtail individual who didn't want to participate in sports, who just, you know, lived in my own little zone. I couldn't even deliver a speech because of all the butterflies and the fear that I had in me. And I realized that I needed to put myself in that zone. And the only way I can put myself in that zone is that if I build my competencies. So I strove to do that. I went out and I researched many certifications, different qualifications, and I obtained all of that. And I must tell you, it has added so much from a lifelong learning perspective for me that, you know, I can't see myself without learning each day. And the more competent you are, the more confident you become in expressing your views. From an internal audit perspective, women are generally curious. And internal auditing is about curiosity. So use that curiosity.